Well, that was Summertime, George Gershwin classic. It's been covered by so many people over the years and adopted by popular music. And I suppose when Porgy and Bess was written, it was popular music. But then the jazz groups of the era and onward, even up to Sublime, and now the Portland Cello Project have done covers of this song. It's evocative of a great time of year. and although the lyrics are, you know, the living is easy, it can be done in ways that are both upbeat and totally slow ballad way. It's a song that I've been wanting to introduce to the Cello Project for years, but this is our first tour where we've actually brought it out and created a new arrangement that has both the harmony of the original and a more pop, straight blues center for the middle for the improvisations. Just a little background, our show tour this time around is called Cello, Metal, and All That Jazz. So we're trying to mix heavy metal music with jazz, two very opposite spectrum popular music forms of the 20th century. This is one that we've been doing since 2011. When we were fortunate enough to open for Buckethead, the heavy metal guitarist. And it's by the Texas composer Pantera. It's called Mouth for War. Piece that we've picked up in just the last year or so has become one of my new favorites. It's a composition by Dizzy Gillespie called A Night in Tunisia.